Run!
Over here. Hurry up.
Done. Don't set your cojones on fire. You know, that's good advice in general.
Joined the little scorps.
I haven't seen a big one yet.
Isn't that a good thing?
But we were scorp buddies.
twice as bright dies twice as fast.
Paraphrasing Lao Tzu, sir. That's elaborate.
My one-liners go extra deep.
Guys, get back to the car ASAP.
But I'm having such a nice barbecue. Crispy fried alien ready to go.
What? But I didn't. Oh, I see. Ha ha. How entertaining.
Really?
Nine. Your humor is incomprehensible bordering on deranged. But I will have your reward waiting for you at HQ.
I'd be offended, but I like rewards. What's your status?
Running, sir!
Thank you.
Hurry up. It's hot enough to fry an egg on the hood.
All right, all right. Damn, woman. Now you made me think of breakfast again. White meat. Who wants the dark meat? Hold on, this is all dark. Kenny, status.
Still running. Everything's coming down. Had to take a detour. Ah!
Kenny, you okay?
I'm pinned, sir. Can't get out. Could use help.
Hang on, kid.
Sir.
What happened to you?
I got trapped under the statue of Uranus.
That doesn't look like my...
Let's not go there.
You're right. I can do better. Thanks, kid. Now come on. We need to keep moving. Can you walk?
I'll do my best. I'm getting the hang of this. How do you like them bullets? I
7 now. Looks dangerous.
No, really? By the way, this type of situation, perfect for fire-based one-liners. Go ahead, give it a shot.
But what if I fail? Will you fire me?
No, of course not. I see what you did there. Well played.
Okay, firing up the engine. The clock is ticking and melting. The metaphorical clock is actually melting.
Thank you.
drill, damn it!
She goes again! Abracadabra, lady.
See, you're getting the hang of it, kid.
Guess I am.
Get in the car. This place is going to hell.
Jones?
Didn't make it.
Shit.
Let's get out of here before we join in. Out there.
Stand down. I'm not going to court-martial you for assaulting a superior officer. But if you think I'll apologize, Stone, think again. Being a leader means having to make tough calls, even if people hate you for it. I've accepted that burden, but I also demand the respect that comes with it.
You want respect? You don't leave people out to fry.
Maybe one day you'll find yourself in my shoes. And then you'll understand that pragmatism beats idealism any day of the week. But we have bigger problems now. Quinn?
This discussion isn't over, sir.
The plan worked. The raiders are down, but there's been a hiccup.
There's always a hiccup.
Carter and Delta Team escorted Father Mikhail into Rome. They were on their way to the Vatican Library, but we lost contact with them at 1300 hours.
Any idea why?
Negative. They were in the catacombs when we lost comms. It could be equipment failure, but given the seismic activity in the area...
You think they brought the house down? Figures.
Their last known position was near the Colosseum.
Enough talk. Take Rodriguez. Find them.
Hey, Rodriguez! Check out this rocket launcher gizmo I got from the professor.
Whoa! That's a lot of rockets.
Jealous?
Me? What? No! I could shoot plenty of rockets.